guys, the Camping Rusher here. Episode 3 of Minecraft Story Mode has just released, and oh, am I excited. I just got back from university, so it's actually up a little bit late, and I just had some breakfast. I'm feeling good, and it's time to see what happens next in this this story. I'm loving it so far. I'm loving it. Previously, we gotta refresh our memories here, ladies and gents.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge.
I'm telling you, man, that thing is intimidating. That thing's got guts.
Lucas!
Petra, my girl!
And every failure, there is a gift.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there she is. I got you.
When revered heroes are lost, we find new ones in our friends.
That's a creepy smile.
When we're given grief, we find a way to give it back. And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm, they will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it.
Oh, yeah.
But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb...
The F-bomb.
...would prove their most perilous mission yet. For some would rather our hero's story end here.
Oh! I forgot about that. He almost killed Petra, this guy.
Shutting the door on their adventure forever.
Ivor? Is that his name? Ivor? I hate that guy. Yeah, get that wrinkly face out of here.
But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
All right, we're refreshed. He used the slowness potion. You'll pay for this. That's the worst way to lose. Oh, look at him.
Watch it.
Out of the way!
Oh, man.
Everyone okay?
I felt all of that.
That was one heck of a landing, Axel.
Axel.
He mostly used his face. We need to find Soren.
Yeah.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
She's hurting. Petra's hurting.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically
she's
what
not
I'm
feeling
saying.
Too well. Nice.
Sure.
Maybe it was a pressure plate.
Are you?
Why are you asking me that?
Oh,
just
yeah.
Just checking up on
she
you.
She looks rough.
Everything's fine. All of it. Are you okay? Wait,
look,
are
look
you...
Look at her eyes, dude.
Are you...
Oh, God. We can't lose her, man. Lucas is catching on.
I'm not trying to freak you out, but I'm a little bit freaked out right now. It's starting to feel stiff.
We have to tell the others.
They gotta know.
This isn't a wee thing.
Yes, it is. We're a team, and they all deserve to know.
Maybe. Look, I'll tell them. Eventually.
You have to.
I don't know how long she's got, to be honest.
We can't afford
that right
now. If it becomes more of a thing, I'll tell everyone.
More of a thing.
But let me do it.
Oh, Lucas knows. Look at him. Look at him peeking around there.
Hey, guys.
Cute little baby face.
I have an idea.
Okay.
Magnus, help! Well, all right. But I have another
Are you serious?
Is it yelling for Illigard?
Well, not anymore.
Axel, man.
But they aren't coming back. We have no idea where they are. They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have... this!
Flint and steel? I don't get it.
It's not... That's not what I meant to pull out.
Oh.
Hold on.
Thought we were gonna burn this place down.
This!
Looks like it might be broken.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong. Or maybe you just have to jiggle it a little. Do you mind?
I don't
want
to sock him. I like Lucas.
To see it.
You can see it without touching.
Not if you can't get it to work.
It's working fine.
Oh!
Soren!
Find him, Jesse. Maybe he can help us.
Alright, I'll find him. Follow the white glow. Alright, I'm coming. Alright, definitely not this way. Not this way. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Axel, you're sore! No? Which way is it? It's gotta be over here. Where am I looking, Petra, my girl. Reuben? You got any idea, buddy? What about you, man? Come on! Come on, show me the light! I swear it's this pedestal thing. Gotta be over here. Found it. It's like these blocks.
This is the spot. It has to be.
Oh yeah.
Maybe.
It's like a trap door.
This is definitely it. Get ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock. Guys, we're not really equipped for this.
Lucas, anyone else have a better plan?
I used to like you till you disagree with everything
Jesse's
I freaking said.
Just talking to you, Lucas.
I know. I just.
Hi,
gal! Oh, Jesus.
Let's get to it, then.
He punched through the floor. Axel's got, like, a pickaxe for a hand. Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Look at him go! Is that me? Is that Jesse? I think it is. Do I even have a pick, or am I doing this all with my fingers? That's gotta hurt. What do we got down here? I think I know what's coming, to
Are
be honest.
Cool?
I got an idea.
It's a hole!
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out!
I'm guessing Stronghold.
I guess that makes sense.
Jump
you dig,
down.
You get a hole.
I'm going in, boys and girls. Oh, jeez, that's creepy. I see bats.
Looks pretty good. It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Heading down.
Thank God, I'm scared down here. Hurry
Don't
up.
Don't look up. I've got to work up the nerve.
Gives me the vajibis. Wait, the walls are moving. Do you hear? No, I'll just let her go. I'll just do dot, dot, dot. It's just
right.
Bats.
Here goes nothing.
Unless they're poisonous, we're okay.
Bats!
Oh, God.
Ah! Why are we screaming?
I don't think they're gonna hurt me, even though I know I'd be scared if I was him.
They touched it! They touched me!
Oh, God.
Okay, alright. It's safe now.
Come on down. Petra, I'll catch you. Oh, not you, Lucas. Reuben. No! Reuben landed on his belly. Hey, little buddy.
Everyone okay?
I just slipped.
Oh, God.
What's that smell?
She's just tough. I'll give her that.
Your mouth.
Axel already does that.
Hey.
Let's get out of here.
Nice butt, Reuben.
Stay close, boy.
Stay close. He's a man. He's not a boy. Oh, jeez. Wow. Is this a mine shaft? That's so epic. That looks so cool.
Whoa.
We have to get out of here.
What?
We have to get out of here.
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder. They're meant to kill monsters. Trouble is, they can't tell the difference between monsters and people.
What's a grinder doing down here?
Not just any grinder. This is the craziest one I've ever seen.
Man, this is different than the normal game. This guy's a beast. Oh, the water's gonna push us. Oh, Jesus. Here we go. PvP time. I'm gonna need a diamond sword soon. Alright, Petra, be careful. Be careful. Oh, God. Oh, I died. No, I died. Oh, my life? I accidentally switched to the bow. Forgot what I was doing there for a sec. That worked out, though.
There he is. He's right.
Oh, Jesus. No! Oh, was I supposed to catch that? As if. Oh! Oh! Oh, that is bad. That's bad news.
Was that...
the amulet. Yes.
Wait, Jesse.
Are you gonna jump?
Oh, yeah.
You're going to jump, aren't you?
Tuck and roll, baby.
Tuck and roll.
Jesse's got guts. Let's go, let's go. Oh, this game is so sick.
This one's mine.
Oh, yeah. Ruben, come on, buddy. Give me a ride. Give me a piggyback. Axel, dude. Axel's like the big teddy bear of the group.
Jesse, get down.
Oh. Jeez. Why do you have to punch him at me?
You're asking for more?
Jesse!
Hey, ugly!
Yeah? Oh.
Watch out!
Uh-oh. Dodge! Oh, that was almost a headshot.
Hey, bonehead. I'm talking to you.
I didn't know they could hear
Any
things.
Anytime now, Jesse.
Oh, that's epic. Nice job, Jess. You got moves. I'll give you that.
Yeah!
Oh, jeez. Ninja spider. Now, did that spider live? That's the question. This is an insufficient mob grinder.
Hold on!
Oh, maybe not. Never mind, it's pretty sufficient. That worked out. Ruben! I'm coming, buddy! Get back here, Ruben. Oh, God. Oh, God. Help her! I'm coming, Petra! You're my love! Oh, my God. I have her back. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Petra! Ruben! Move out of the way!
Jesse! Incoming!
Oh, sorry, Luke.
Oh, that hurt. The amulet! It's over there!
He broke my fall, though. Oh my God. No, no, no.
Hey,
Oh, yeah, no, I'm helping Reuben and Axel, no doubt.
Well, what about the amulet?
You get it. I'm coming, Reuben!
You know I get my boy, Reuben.
Get away from my pig!
Get away from my pig.
Got it!
Good job, Lucas.
Jesse, behind you.
Oh, that's... Am I gonna die? No way. Oh, that was beast. Oh, and I saved all of them too. We all would have been crunched right up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ow, ow. I'm drowning. I'm drowning. Help. That's where I need my custom enchant fish one on. Get a rope. Oh, Jesus. Where are we going? Holy crap. Oh. Now I broke Reuben's foot. Here's all the supplies.
Guys,
where's Axel?
I could have sworn he was right behind me up there.
Oh my god, Petra looks like so, but she's so ill.
No, no, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
What's with Lucas getting landed on? Every time.
Crap. I'm sorry. I knew you'd come for us. I just knew it. Reuben had his doubts.
You serious, Reuben?
I owe you.
Of course I come for you.
There comes a time when I can pay you back for that.
I'm just glad you're okay.
You serious, Reuben?
Both of you.
Thanks, Jesse.
I have your back.
There's something different about you, Jesse. You're... Hold on. This is where all the loot gets sorted, right?
That's exactly what it is.
See that? Things are starting to turn around.
It was cool what you did up there. We stick together, and we'll be fine. It's good to know you're not letting all this get to your head.
You feeling any better?
Not even a little bit. And now I'm wet. Everyone's looking at you to lead.
Oh my god, look at her face.
Maybe not everyone.
It... looks like it's still working. I'll just be real careful with it.
Hey, thanks for grabbing that.
Lucas and I are gonna get in a war here.
Not a problem. Hang on a minute. He's close. Soren's close by. He's gotta be... this way.
We're gonna have to make a choice.
Look how bright it is. Whoa.
Sounds like the grinder is packed up.
With loot?
Go!
Oh yeah, now the mobs can get through too. Oh, this is just awkward. Oh! Just slapped her right in the face. You see her, Sami? Yeah, nice shot, Skelly. Axel's a beast.
Whoa! Keep moving!
Keep Petra alive. She's the love of my life. Nice.
Axel, look out!
Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god,
Keep
Axel.
That, ugly. Oh, you want some too?
I'm coming, buddy. I have had enough of... Take that!
In your face, spider. There's two things I hate. It's running and monsters.
Holy crap. An end portal?
No, I told you. Stronghold. The end portal.
Oh no.
No, Petra.
Petra, get away from them. Yeah,
One of these times, I'm not gonna be able to save her, man.
Face monsters!
Look at them cheering in the back.
I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Help her up, man. Carry her. Take care of her. She's your lady.
Here we go.
Oh.
Jump!
We're going to the end. Oh, I'm excited. Oh, this is gonna be cool. They're gonna make it really creepy too. The Enderman, man. I mean no harm. We should have brought a pumpkin for our heads.
Whoa.
What's up, Luke?
Oh, great. Just keeps getting better.
Where's right. Axel? He was right behind me.
Every time.
See? I told you I'd pay you back.
Get off.
Every time he lands on Lucas.
Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I...
What's wrong with him?
Are you hurt?
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
Oh, yeah. We can't look at the Enderman. Oh, my God. That's so creepy. Don't look. Oh, that's so bad. We can't look
at
him.
What do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock of Endermen? A swarm? Call it whatever you want.
As long as we don't look at them, we'll be fine.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, that's hard to do, though.
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse?
Is he smiling there?
Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end, either.
Ah, great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost.
Lucas, don't be Mr. Negative.
From, a death machine that almost drowns us.
I used to like you. You're starting to tick me
in
off.
In the end.
I'm doing the best I can.
I don't doubt your motives, Jesse, but your best might not be enough.
That's enough.
Oh, Petra.
Face it, Jesse.
You're trying to steal my girl?
We might never find this guy.
There he is.
I can't believe that just happened.
That has to be Soren. Who else would build a staircase in the end?
We found him already.
That's got to be him.
Look at him. Gotta go. Chill.
Everyone,
have a pumpkin on his head?
Follow me. I'll get us to the other side. Just stay behind me, and we'll we'll be fine.
Oh, God.
It's all right. I'll go first.
Actually, you know what? I'll just go.
Oh, my God.
Give me a chance.
We'll
Everyone,
follow Lucas.
Follow Lucas. And let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on.
I should have taken the lead, but I got to give him a chance. We got to stay on his good side. We can't let the group break up like this. Reuben, stay close. Can't do this without you. You're the one thing in life that pushes me through.
Nice moves back there, Lucas.
Thanks. And you too, Jesse. Thanks for giving
you
me a shot.
You son of a gun. Back off, Petra, man. Or things are gonna get ugly.
Let's go.
Come on, guys. Can I run? No. We're just gonna do the slowest walk of all time. We're not trying to catch this guy. Jeez, man.
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
You gotta piggyback her, Jesse. Come on, pick her up.
Jesse, can you give me a sec?
How about I give you a piggyback? Need a hand?
Need a hand?
Oh, no. I can manage. Thanks.
Oh,
really?
God.
I'm fine. I'm good. I'm good. We can keep moving.
Is Lucas ticked off? We didn't tell
so
him or something?
So many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Oh, even better, dude.
Better not be a long one.
Whatever this is, Looks like that's the way in.
After you, dude.
Here goes.
Alright, up I go. Ladders scare me, honestly, in real life. I'm not a great ladder climber. Let's headbutt this thing. Open. The hell? What is this?
What do you see?
Please don't say more
what
stairs.
Is he? He's crazy. I think he's crazy.
It's the most beautiful place I've ever seen.
Yeah, but it's fake.
Ah, so bright.
Yeah, this guy's starting to weird me out pretty quickly.
Oh. That's my body, Axel.
Not again.
Battered body.
Second.
It's like four times in this episode so far has been landed.
The ground
on.
Is almost.
What in the? It's made of wool. This tree, the grass, it's all
it's fake.
Wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well. It's real wool.
I guess after all this time to himself, Soren might have gone a little off.
I'm thinking he's crazy, eh?
A little is being generous.
It kind of makes sense. The other members of the Order haven't exactly been all there.
We came here for nothing.
Lucas?
What are we even supposed to do now?
What's the matter with you? Why are you acting like this?
Just look around, Jesse.
I'm gonna brawl with this guy.
If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
All right, then leave. We're done with you, buddy.
He seems pretty upset.
I don't know what's eating him.
I think he's in love with Petra, and he's mad that she hasn't told him, but she's told me. Which means I'm winning that competition. Pull your group together and find a way out. All right, guys. I'll give Reuben a good old pet quick. It's all right, little boy.
You like that, don't you, boy?
That was just an awkward. That was awkward as heck.
Hey, Reuben.
No, that's not a pig. It's pink wool, Reuben. What do I do
I
next?
I'm supposed to be looking for
don't
something.
Know if you can
Reuben.
Talk.
Any idea what? What's that, boy? You see something over there?
High five.
High five, Reuben.
Oh, I love this pig.
Well, I'm gonna keep looking.
Alright. Love you, Reuben. What do you guys gotta say?
You could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
What's bothering
Either
Lucas?
You guys know
we need
what's
to figure
Lucas?
That out.
Well, as a longtime observer of human behavior,
we have no idea. Try, you know, talking to him.
Oh, God.
I'm going to keep poking around.
I got to have a heart-to-heart with right. good old Lucas. Well, what's this?
It sounds like the music is coming through the wall.
I got to hit that button.
It didn't do anything.
Why'd it look up there? There's something going on. Let me look one more time, actually. This wall's got something peculiar about it.
Looks kind of like clouds made out of glass.
Alright, never mind. Never mind. There's nothing peculiar. Switch.
Cool.
Cool, yeah. Yeah, we're in a life-threatening situation here, Jesse. That's not that cool. Alright, let's go talk to our, Petra. I gotta talk to you, make
hey,
sure
Petra.
You're doing okay. Oh, God.
So, on a scale of, how bad are you feeling?
Somewhere in between, but I'm holding on for now.
Do you want to hug it up?
Have you ever seen anything weirder than this place?
Actually, yeah. I once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Was that her attempt at small talk? I'm not too sure. Alright, where is... Where's other man? Where's Lucas at? Lucas! We need to have a chat, buddy. I think he's over here. There he is. All on your own, eh? Just trying to steal my girl. I know how you play.
What do you want?
Here we go. Petra's worried about you? No, she's not.
What's your problem, Lucas?
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay?
Prickly.
But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Petra.
Oh, God.
I mean, you have to have noticed. The lack of energy.
What exactly are you saying, Lucas?
There's something wrong.
She told me not to tell.
Big. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
I gotta tell him. I'm sorry, Petra. He needs to know or he's gonna keep getting ticked off at me.
Look, Lucas, Petra's
I'm being
sick.
Selfish.
How long have you known?
A while, but she asked me not to say anything. The Wither infected her with something.
So everything I was worried about is true.
He's jealous.
This is my fault, Jesse.
Oh, jeez.
Petra's Wither sickness? It's because of me.
What?
So that's why you've been so angry? Because
what
you feel...
What did he do wrong?
Guilty?
If I hadn't choked, you would have been able to pull Petra out of that tractor beam sooner.
For all we know, Petra didn't get sick until way after that.
Maybe you're right. If one of our best fighters is sick... Do we even stand a chance anymore?
You need to step
Not
up,
like
Luke.
We haven't dealt
That's
with some
great
problems before, but... I just can't help
oh
feeling
my God.
Kinda...
I guess it. You've got to step
Hopeless.
It just means you gotta step up. More than you have already, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Now let's hug it out. Let's bro hug.
I just kinda wish nope. Petra would tell everybody.
Damn.
It would just make things easier.
All right, buddy. That was a good talk. Glad we're on the same playing field now. Can I talk to Petra now? See what she has to say, girl? Are you... I just told him. Now I need to tell you that I told him.
Hey.
Oh, she's pissed already.
Lucas knows something.
How much of something?
He sees you're not feeling well.
Trying to hide it as best I can, but
you take care of you. I'll take care of Lucas.
Whoa.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
There's a secret door or something.
He
We're gonna go to the fountain.
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
I'll be back.
I know where it is.
I'll be here.
I love you. I gotta marry that girl. I'm gonna do it. Reuben? You hanging in there? Alright, this is where it's gotta be, the fountain. Oops. Heading to the fountain.
Well, at least that's not made of wool. Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place.
I thought that was it. There we go. Oh, there it is. I need to hit one more lever. As soon as I light that cloud up completely, it's game over, and I'm in. I gotta find the third lever. It's the only, or maybe it's the button. Maybe now is when I hit the button. That might be it. Let's try that. Now that there's two lights on, maybe it was two levers and now the button.
It didn't do anything.
Dang it. Yeah, okay. Okay. Last lever. Reuben, where is it? I see it. How do I... Can I hit this? Look out, Lucas.
Hey, Jesse.
You're blocking a lever.
Kind of need to get at that lever. I got it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now we hit the button.
Thanks.
Yep.
Just, man. Lucas, you're a big help, dude. Thanks for getting out of my way. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. I gotta stop being a jerk to that guy. He's just mad at himself. Can't blame him for that. Let's do it, baby. Where are you? Oh my god.
That's weird.
I don't get why he needed this beautiful place for that.
Hey everyone, I think I found Soren's way out.
Well, I don't know what else this would be. This is
way to go, Jesse. That's awesome.
That was nice of you.
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help back there.
Hey, I'm just doing it to impress you.
When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor.
Oh.
I'm just happy you're with us.
Oh. Smooth,
we'll
Jesse.
Check out the rest of the house. See if we can find Soren before he finds us.
Alright, another fountain again. Lots of puzzles in this.
The water system isn't just for the outside. Not that the outside was actually the outside.
Alright, it's a cool atmosphere in here. Back to kind of the creepy vibe. Candles, dark lit.
You could fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything.
He just builds to build, dude. What do we got in here? Nope, not that way. This way? Go this way. Oh, how'd you already get past me? Oh, here's the music. Here's where we gotta go.
Let's see what's going on behind this door.
It's gonna be something weird. Get your sword out. Reuben! Shh. Bad pig.
And I call that one symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observe
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
It's a recording.
Rudimentary, yes, but
it's just a recording.
Undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something. I'm positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what? We're no closer to Soren than before.
Well, this record didn't turn on by itself.
Huh, good point. I guess he really likes the sound of his own voice, then.
Maybe there's something useful on this record.
Our next step is to
figure out what he's talking
about. Whether they might
be
able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among
them.
Hide among who?
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about them?
Oh, Jesus. I'm actually scared. This is creepy.
Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
Yeah, this guy scares me a little bit.
Why would you want to? You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we could find out.
I saw something up here. Yeah, this thing. Enderman suit. Yeah. What? Is he in there?
Olivia, check it out.
What if he's in
An
there?
An Enderman suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense or...
Oh, there's one missing.
Wait a second.
Looks like a taller one was hanging there, but it's missing.
Because Soren must be wearing it. This is the disguise he was talking about.
You mean
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Oh, God. Oh, I think I just saw him out there. You guys see him? I swear I just saw his suit. Oh, jeez, man. I swear I saw him. Maybe I just blinked. Yeah, this guy is a creepy son of a gun. Holy God. Alright, don't fall off the ladder. Let's check.
It's a good thing they can't see me through this glass.
Yeah, right there to the left. You see him? How did you not see him? Come on, Jesse. We think the same, man. If I see him, you're supposed to see him. Alright. I thought I would spot him and, like, break through the window. What does he do? He just sits out there and chills then? Like, how else do you study those things? Let's head over here quick. We gotta make sure this top floor is clean. Nah, it was just to see the window. Alright, down we go, Jess. Should I put this thing on? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Oh, yeah. This is
kind of stinky, but it fits.
Ugh, more than kind of stinky, I'm sorry to say. It's so weird. I know it's you in there, but I still don't want to look at you.
I don't know about that. Alright, let's look in his chest. There's so much to discover in this world, man.
Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Just in case
because
he forgets.
They're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so.
Six clay blocks, remember that.
Those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand.
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course. The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it.
No. I'll take care of this. I'm heading out. Oh, I need the clay block. I need to grab the clay blocks. Yeah, okay, I need six clay blocks. Because there's one over there.
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one.
Alright, I'll grab that and somehow stick it into my back pocket. Grab that, we need six of them. This episode's way more, like we're involved kind of thing, I believe, which is pretty cool. Reuben, I need to grab this one here too.
That's three I've grabbed so far.
Oh yeah it is. The lab, let's hit the
lab. Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him?
I already found him.
Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, hey, are you Soren?
Precisely.
The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
We just need to stand out without being seen, like a shadow in the night.
Right. You what? And your similes.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Wait, I don't want to go out there
okay,
yet.
Just gotta get Soren's attention and avoid attracting theirs.
I needed six, though. I should have gotten six. Oh, Reuben! Why is Reuben coming with us? Oh my God. Oh my God, that was creepy. He almost kissed me. Alright. Take block. I'm gonna go jack the block from him. I'll take that. Alright, man. Wow, that is risky. Oh, God. I'm taking it. Slowly. Ah. Woo! Don't be mad, man. Don't be mad. Had to be done by somebody. What's this here? Oh, they're ticked. They're all looking at me. I saw them over here somewhere. Stop making weird noises. You're creeping me out. We're going this way. Alright, alright. Where is he? Oh, we need... Oh, dang it. We need more... We need two more freaking blocks, because here's where... Like a building. Here's where we gotta place them.
Let me just take another look at the instructions.
Ah, we're a few short.
Nothing I can't handle.
Yeah, we need to get more clay blocks. There it is. Took me a while. Give me that clay block.
Looks like this is the last block in here.
Thank you. All right, that took a while. Gee, we've been looking for these things for a while. All right, Ruben. I got the blocks. You're not coming out there. Why did he even come out the first time? I love Ruben, man. He's always got my back. All the other guys are kind of just chilling.
Let's try this again.
Ruben was hanging out with me. Be careful, little buddy. I swear I saw Soren out here, but I guess he left. Soren! Alright, man. Here we go. Use. Alright, let's do this thing. So, we are going one there. And
lock down, five to go.
Five to go, man. Don't screw this up.
I just hope that Soren's watching, wherever he is.
Oh, I get it, I get it. Because if he sees me build this, he'll come, like, hang out with me. And then he'll be sad, though, because he'll realize I'm not a real Enderman. That'll be depressing for him.
False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away.
Uh-oh.
Okay, oh, God. Walking away. Definitely not walking away.
Oh, God.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real. I don't think it'll bruise your face.
Ruben.
These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Well, he had to hit me to save me, I understand.
But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
He's
you
crazy.
You have to help me.
Well, I just did.
You hit me hard in the face.
You upset the Enderman. And I got you to safety. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems. I don't even
we
remember
gotta save
what
the world.
It looks like up there.
That's a
help
good lie.
Save the world.
How?
The Formidabomb.
Oh, look at him.
There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful.
Yeah, let's hear the story.
All of them! It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I have the amulet.
What?
Gabriel gave it to me.
Gabriel?
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say?
Oh my god, we are on the spot.
Give me an example.
I can't think of any specifics, but they've said nothing but good things.
Good things, yes. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject.
It's getting creepy fast. Well,
that's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift.
The pig.
A song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries.
This is getting weird.
To the untrained eye.
Let it out.
Let it out.
But that's a lie. So I say.
Wait, is that? Are you?
Soren.
Whoa.
Nice to meet you, Soren.
Oh my god.
You look terrible.
Are they inside? Oh man. Oh man.
Seems a bit odd.
What's happening?
Oh god, this ain't good.
You've upset them. You've altered their behavior.
Okay, let's go.
Look at us sneaking out. What is happening, man? Petra's in trouble. Oh god. Oh, they're everywhere.
The hits just keep on coming.
Huh? I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
Just get us out of here alive, man.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we
Let's break that fountain. Back in the maze, when we fell into the water, the Enderman didn't follow us.
Use the water. Enderman hate water. You guys know
Enderman
that.
Enderman hate water. Oh, if we could force the fountain to overflow somehow.
Look at Rube.
Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
All right.
Ugh, just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
It's that bad. He does. It looks, like, sick, though. I love it. You look so good in it, man. Jesse, you working.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe.
I like that. I do love Sword. He's a crazy son of a gun, but I like him. He's funny. Just be chill, man. Just be chill.
Phew. Try not to die.
You serious, Sword? Give me a break.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
I'm working on it, man.
The plan was break the fountain. So break it.
Guys, it's clear.
Be careful, guys. Be careful. Nice and easy.
Oh no.
Don't look, Axel.
We're gonna die. Nobody's gonna die.
Reuben.
Because I'm going to break that other.
Is Reuben drinking it? It was just dunking his face. Oh, look at him. Alright, man. Should I punch him? Yeah, I'll taunt you. What's up, babe? Oh, yeah. You want a hug? Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm out of here. Excuse me. Get out of my way. I need to save my friends and get out of this scary freaking place.
Whoa!
Oh, jeez. Don't mind me.
I just also equally want to stay alive.
Oh, thank God.
Fountain number two, prepare to meet your doom.
Fountains were such a good idea. Oh, yeah.
Okay, everybody, let's go.
Ah!
What's the holdup?
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this?
Oh my god, they're even in like the... I mean, physically, it's like dark in
and
there now.
Psychologically. Say we somehow make it.
I'm wearing the Enderman suit, so I'll go first. Just grab on to me.
Or do you want to go first, Lucas?
This is the only way we're going to make it back to the trap door.
Yeah, that's actually, this is a good idea. Look it. Duh. It's like they're doing some sort of weird dance. Duh, duh, da 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 da. Your movements don't scare me, Enderman. I was born and raised to be brave. Oh god.
Maybe we should turn around. Or not.
Oh my god. I'm an Enderman.
This guy's right in my face.
Oh! Do I hit him? I gotta punch him. Ooh, that scared me. Oh god, oh god. Eeh. That scared me. That
was loud. When I constructed this place, I worried about how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls?
God, you're smart.
The lever. It's right up there.
Oh, I wonder who has to do it. Let's go, Jesse, let's go! Fly!
Yeesh.
It's chill, it's chill. Let's see this, this is gonna be
cool. I don't know how much water this thing is gonna kick out, so everybody...
Oh! Yeah, eat
it's
that, Enderman.
Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door. Quick, come on.
Hurry!
Jesse, oh god, hurry up.
Jesse, hurry!
I'm gonna freaking drown. We're gonna drown in here. Petra. Okay, go. Oh my god, I only have a few water. Where's Petra? Petra? I don't see her. Yeah, get her! Oh my god, I'm gonna drown. I'm gonna drown. I'm gonna drown. Hold your breath. Hold your breath. I got you, girl. Breathe, breathe, breathe. That was like the longest last breath I've ever. It was like going down quickly and then held that last bubble in. Wow, that was intense.
We made it.
We did it, baby.
Making it is relative.
Oh, here we go.
Come on.
It just doesn't end. Aha. Die, zombie scum. Yeah, Petra, you see that? That's for you. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
This isn't a ton of fun, but... grab that permitted bomb and get out of here.
One small problem. I need sleep. This door, even. I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem.
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
All right, Soren.
Hold on to your socks. Cause they're about to get blown off. Good work, boys.
Oh man, that's epic. Look at these things go.
Ha ha ha!
Oh, they're so cool. I love Soren.
Those golems are done with the monsters. They won't attack us, will they?
Ask me no questions, and I'll tell you no lies.
That didn't actually...
Ask me no questions!
Oh, okay, they're not going to attack.
Do you guys hear that?
What?
All that stuff whispering.
I want a pet golem.
I think it's saying Olivia should get to take more than Axel. But why? Because she's cooler.
I know this is cool, but the only things we need in here are the ingredients for the Formidabomb.
Oh, so this is all the stuff for the Formidabomb, the F-bomb.
I'll just fetch the Super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you going to get up there?
Oh, I have my ways. Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that Formidabomb.
This guy, man, this guy. Alright, what do I want to grab? What am I taking home? I want a souvenir. What did I just take? What's up, Axe? You look sad.
Are you in paradise or what?
Honestly, I'm wearing what right now? All this power went straight to my head, and then I got a head rush, and now I'm too overwhelmed to take anything.
Stay strong, Axel.
It's the weirdest thing.
I'll try.
You're too powerful. Reuben!
See anything you want, Reuben? Just because everyone else is grabbing stuff doesn't mean you have to, too.
Yeah, but I'm gonna grab it all. There's the... Oh, that's gunpowder. Oh, I think I'm just getting gunpowder. I'm doing the good thing. I'm just loading up for the F-bomb. Let's hit the button. That's probably not a good idea, actually. Alright, yeah, that's good. That mean we're heading out?
Cool. Hey, Soren?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing.
It is. Thanks for apologizing.
And this is my Super TNT.
Wait, but I thought Super TNT was the Formidabomb.
Of course not. They're two completely different words, aren't they?
Let's build us a Formidabomb.
Yes, let's build away.
How do we build us a Formidabomb exactly? Do we just combine this with the gun?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
No. The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the Formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, we... We? I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse. Looking for any information here.
Destroy the Witherstorm.
Find a way to get it inside the Witherstorm to blow it up.
Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Endermen will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave before any of them show up.
Of course. To the minecarts, everyone!
All right.
I've been waiting ages to say that. To people, I mean.
He's a crazy, crazy guy. Oh, man. Petra, are you here? Good. Reuben? Reuben's leading the way. Oh, my God! It's a roller coaster. I've been on a roller coaster like that. It just launches you. Tons of fun.
Incoming.
Oh my god, we're finally out. I feel like we haven't seen daylight in so long. Oh, the wither storm's here. They're running for a reason.
There you are.
So glad you could make it.
Oh, there they are.
I could have used you earlier. Showing up just in time to hold up the trophy, huh?
Are you going to help us take on the wither storm?
Help you? You're going to help me.
We've been fighting this entire time.
Sure. Oh! Woo! I was not ready for
that. What's going
on? You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away. Worry about what they're running away from.
I feel like that got bigger.
It did.
It's Formidabomb time.
Soren?
It's him! It's you!
Hello, old friends.
Man, I just want to hear the story of what happened. Oh, here we go. It's growing, I think.
It's time to go. We only get one shot at this. Remember,
oh my God,
once the Formidabomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger.
I say axles up.
Well, perhaps we could draw straws.
Draw straws.
Don't look at me.
This is my chance to step up.
This is my chance to step up.
Perhaps.
But I say no, I'm going home. It's been a good run.
I'm going to set off the Formidabomb.
Oh, God. Jesse, if you die, I die, man.
That's what I was hoping for.
You selfish son of a gun.
The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
You should be ashamed of yourselves.
Why? Oh, because Petra doesn't want me to die.
Jesse, take my armor. It will help.
Nah, you can take mine. It's gotten me out of a lot of jams.
Oh, here. Seriously gonna make me pick?
I insist.
Oh, here we.
Insist.
I got you, Magnus. Sorry, Ellengard. Magnus is my boy.
Right on, Jesse. By the power vested in me, yada da yada da yada da, the Order of the Stone!
What?
Jesse, you're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that formidable.
Oh, I look
Everyone
good.
Else, grab a buddy and split up. We need
I
to keep that
good.
Wither Storm on track, so build, build, build! Jesse, don't forget, super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around!
I got it, man, I got it. I'm gonna take this thing to town. Oh my god, they're building fast. Yeah, good luck. Oh, maybe good luck to me.
I hope this works.
Oh, it will. It's massive, man. All right, dude, you gotta build. Wait, what do I put here? Oh. All right, go, man, go. Hurry up, dude. I'm gonna put some oomph in this placement. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm gonna do it. Boom! Let's go.
No, no, no!
Oh god. Blow up, blow up.
Got it.
Are you serious? I'm gonna build it midair? Oh, I'm gonna get the disease now, though, guys. I'm swimming in the beam.
Please don't blow.
What's Petra doing?
Watch out!
No!
Oh! Magnus!
Did Magnus just die because I took his armor? Oh my god. That might have been a bad idea. Back off with her, back. Alright, let's do it again. Come on, man, come on. Place, place. You only got a little bit of time. Oh, here. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that looks insane. Take it, it's yours!
Take it, it's yours!
That's my finishing line. Oh, they got me!
Yeah!
Pull me back, this thing's gonna blow! Oh, that's bright. Did we beat the game? Tell me I defeated it. I'm deaf. We actually killed it. Yes! That's legendary.
Is it over?
I can't believe it's actually dead.
Oh my god, look at that.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it!
Not that I'm saying I doubted you, but I did a little. But now I don't, and I never will again.
Stop flirting with me, Elika. But...
About time we got a real
one. Oh, I didn't mean to say I did do it.
I did do it, didn't
I? Meant to say thanks for the help. Ruben!
Thanks, buddy.
Oh, man. I definitely know what you said.
Have you seen Soren and Magnus?
Oh no. Did he die because of me?
You fought valiantly, my friend.
We both know my fight is over, man.
Oh man.
Stuff and nonsense. Stuff and nonsense. Save your strength, Magnus. We'll take care of this. We'll take care of you.
Jesse.
Magnus.
My armor. It looks great on you, man. I want you to keep it, okay?
Oh, geez.
It's not gonna be much use to me anymore.
Don't say such things.
Thank you, Magnus, for everything.
Thanks for having me along for the ride, Jesse. Sorry I couldn't last any longer. Hey, at least I finally got to be a real hero.
Where'd they all come
from?
All
those people, they're alive. The Witherstorm didn't kill them.
Jesse, you gotta help them. All of them. Make sure they get out. Don't leave anybody behind.
Of course I'll save them. Every one of them. We're the good guys, right? That's what we do.
Oh, man. Are you serious? I feel so bad. I feel like it's my fault I took his armor.
Come on, Reuben. We've got a job to do. You guys help the survivors. I need to make sure we find the people who might be trapped.
You all right, little buddy? Let me help you.
Get to safety. There are people over there who can help you.
Thank you. Thank you.
No worries. You got a deep voice. Now, where's Ivor?
Okay,
that's the
I
thing.
Promise.
The story's not over yet.
Thank you.
Good job, Reuben.
Don't worry. It's
good
all
find.
Over now. My friends are gonna help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
No. The command block, that's impossible. I don't understand. Soren said the Formidabomb would destroy it, but it looks fine.
Oh, God.
Guys, over here! No! No!
Ruben.
Somebody help! Can't hold on.
Ruben! I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Who's that? Is that Gabriel?
I thought you were dead. I saw you.
What happened here?
I'll explain everything, just not right now.
Oh, are you serious, dude? It just revives itself? Watch it be even more powerful now. You just killed it. Oh, is there three of them?
We gotta get out of here!
Like, there's three of them now.
Gabriel, let's go!
Who's Gabriel?
Dang. Dang. That heated up fast.
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
We got horses.
Faced with a devastating defeat, our heroes will have to search deep within themselves in order to rise above tragedy, heal broken friendships, untangle bitter rivalries, and find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.
Wow. Wow. Whoo! What a great episode, man. Starting to feel it. Starting to get attached for sure. That is episode 3, The Last Place You Look. Oh, and I think something, like, it seems maybe all the people who were affected don't really know what happened, or was it just Gabriel, or... I feel like there's gonna be a problem, like, if the people didn't die from the Witherstorm, something's happened to them permanently. Sort of, like, even Petra, she's injured from just, you know, just the one thing, so... We'll see how this plays out, ladies and gentlemen. Either way, if you guys are excited for the next episode, I will release it as soon as it comes out. Episode 4, you guys know there's spaces in between the release. Touch that like button. Remember to join the Rushers by subscribing to my YouTube channel. It'll keep you up to date on the new story mode episode. With that being said, I hope you enjoyed, and have yourselves a beautiful day. I'll talk to you all later. Goodbye.